told that my afro is untidy and that it's not natural and that it is a dirty bird's nest.